What's up, Nintendo P-Switch? I'm Piers, host of the show. This is PJ, co-host of the show. Say hi.
Oh, I'm the co-host now?
Yeah. Okay, we got two guest stars. Could we have Andrew Frosted Citrus?
Andrew,
you guys know Andrew.
In? The CEO of P-Switch.
Now you get back. We're going to introduce you.
And then Ryan.
He's
Ryan
new.
Guy Tater Stevenson.
Yeah, Ryan Stevenson. He's new on the channel. Welcome. Yes, you guys know Andrew. He's been on a couple of episodes. But finally, we brought a new pal, Ryan. So want to tell us how long you've been a Nintendo fan? Can we switch in a bit?
Our stuff.
So I've been a Nintendo fan until a little after like the Wii released, because my dad bought me one. And I used to play Wii Sports.
I love
and
that
Mario
game.
Kart.
Love those games.
On the Wii. And used to have a lot of fun. I used to be a pro bowler, so just saying.
Can you
That's awesome.
Zoom in on his face right now in the editing? Make the editing hard on him, guys. Tell him what to do. Put a bruh sound effect right now.
Bruh.
Okay?
Okay. So today we're gonna be playing a game.
Mr. A Game?
Oh, Mr. A Game plays.
And we're copyrighted.
So today we're going to be playing a game called Scribble.io. It is a drawing game.
It's like draw something.
It's like draw something?
It's just Pictionary.
So this is how it works.
It's Pictionary.
So this is how it works.
We can cut this part out.
You pick three words, then you draw it, and we just have to type and guess it.
You don't pick three words, you pick one.
No, you don't.
You get a choice out of three words. You pick one out of three.
Yeah.
Whatever, you'll see. Screen record.
Alright, ready? Alright, ready? Alright, I just want to make sure I'm joined on the link.
What? No one gave me a
Did you?
If this doesn't mark my words, if this doesn't record, I'm gonna punch PJ.
Don't punch me.
Please hold wait. Who's excited to go to Hobart?
That's not funny.
That's not funny when you're the only one going to Hobart.
Put the bruh sound effect right there.
Bruh.
Time to edit something.
Alright, you gotta send us the thing.
Send us the thing.
Edit jazz music in a heart around this horse. Like,
play Chronicles in the back, please.
Oh, okay, I'll do that.
And add like a baseball sound effect. Baseball in my hand.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so hard to edit.
Add like a. Okay?
Alright, maybe. I don't know. I'm just gonna have to do it. Alright, can you send us a link, please, so we can
send a bruh right now.
Bruh.
Whenever someone hits their
Alright, send us the link.
Send us the link.
I'm not sending you a link, you bastards.
Hey!
How's that
going?
Bruh.
This guy's piercing bastard.
Just do them all at the same time. It's fine.
Bastard.
So, I think we're gonna have 10 rounds. How many rounds do you guys wanna do? I think we should do 15.
I think 10's kinda extreme.
We'll do 5, buddy.
No, not 5. That's too short.
I said we'll do 5.
Can we do 10?
Quiet. Silence.
I'm not the co-host.
I'm the CEO.
You're the wife.
I say hi.
What?
I'm just joking. Because that is his.
As if you ever have a wife.
I'm gonna have a wife.
Oh my god. Rape someone.
No. I wouldn't.
Bruh.
Send us the link, dude.
Bruh.
Ryan, Ryan Taylor Stevenson,
I'm gonna do it like this.
Please leave.
I'm gonna. No, Ryan's brand new. No,
I
seriously. Here's get down. Get down.
Your throat right open, bro. I'm gonna AK my back. Don't mess with me.
Get down.
There'll be 5 rounds. Okay.
What about all the other stuff?
We just
I got everything.
So it's like. You know.
The language lead German.
What? Why German?
You don't speak. Oh, let's do Spanish because you can't speak.
Yeah, that would be funny.
I'm so bad at it.
No, please don't speak.
Come on, we're wasting time.
Please.
What?
Okay. Something in Dutch.
I don't know.
We're just doing the franchises?
Czechoslovakian.
Whatever.
Translate that.
Not 5 rounds for all the games and stuff. Please come back 10.
20 drawings.
We're not doing 10, PJ.
We're doing 5.
These videos are like always 50 minutes long. Okay, we're not doing
10. Send us the link. Send us the link!
That's not funny.
You should make sure you're screen recording right now.
Can you also make sure that you add it to my Twitter and not right now?
Make it. You have to win the 99 game and put the win message right now, okay?
You do, but it can't be edited. Like,
you have to
win.
He's never gonna. It's never going up.
That's
I sent the link.
You sent the link.
I swear to God, if you make that joke again, I will.
Which link? Breath of the Wild link?
I'm canceling.
Breath of the Wild 2 link now?
P-Switch just canceled.
Bruh.
On my sweep.
Every time you do that, we're just editing this more.
Bruh.
I sent it. Stop. Liberals. I sent it. Brad. Make your name something detectable.
Let's do Nintendo characters for the names.
No. Let's just do our names for the names.
Okay,
fine.
Mine's Dr. Gamer.
Make sure to subscribe to Pajoli YT on this channel, please.
Did you not send it? I don't have it. Can you try again?
Sweet pen. I miss the old ones. I miss the old ones. Oh, I'm going. Here's Mango won the big house yesterday. I'm just saying.
Mango's not good.
Mango just won!
You're stupid. He's too bad.
Mango's so good. He's like,
am I the only one not here?
I don't know anything.
Oh, I got it.
He's so good.
Alright, I'll start. Delete all this dumb around school crap.
The only relevant class is Future Lab. That's the only class I like. Alright, I'm gonna start screen recording. Right.
Game has started. Wait, you're not even in the fucking game?
Oh my god.
Get in the game! Press play!
Oh, this is such an Obama moment.
Press play! This kid does not deserve my genius.
Come on, let me redo that.
What's Obama's last name?
Not yet, guys. Hold on. File, new screen recording.
Yes.
I'm gonna start
Wait,
screen recording,
what?
Right?
Trippy.
What is Obama's last name?
Now, okay,
it's
now
my
I'm
mind sweeper.
Alright, I'm screen recording.
No,
you can
Obama
see my
is
screen.
His last name, so it's Obama. Alright,
I'm
Obama.
Dr. Gamer.
Hey, it's your word, buddy.
Alright, Dr. Gamer. Play. Alright, there we go.
What is this?
Right.
I'm not gonna look.
What? You're not even in the game, bro.
Oh my god. You're not even in the
You're in Citrus, bro.
Where? Oh. Okay, goodbye.
What is this BS, bro? Vote kick. Everyone vote kick him.
No, don't vote kick. One out of two. Sure. Sure.
If it wasn't Brocky, you'd just been kicked, right?
Do you okay?
Say what I just said in chat, right?
And also, it has the amount of words.
You know they can see what
cool. Yeah, you can okay. Sense that.
Well, you can see only what I draw, because it's gonna be your screen recording.
I'm disliking this.
The hunt is...
Oh.
Wolf. Got it.
Thanks, buddy.
I actually said it, I'm dumb.
Yeah, my drawing's so bad, I just had to give a little hint.
Citrus,
choose an audience. Write what time period, how many seconds it took you to get the word. Peers!
This is the
cheating.
I'm cheating.
Hide it.
Yeah. If it's your word, I'm just like...
Shulk. You're so good at spelling, you
know? Oh, it's Shulk from
Xenoblade. Oh my god!
Xenoblade Chronicles!
Stop
Dude, it auto-corrects!
Sorry,
I know it does auto-correct, it's awful.
This is Shula.
Shula.
Those is Manada.
Pajoli.
That was a pretty good draw.
Yeah.
I mean, it kind of...
What the f***? It's so easy, you idiot. Oh my god, let me draw it better, okay. Liberals.
Oh, I know it is.
Damn.
It
is.
It's
not better?
This sucks. What is this?
You
suck.
It's like,
got it.
It's not evenly dispersed.
It's not.
There, it's like that.
No, it's not like
that. Yeah.
I'm gonna draw it for even more. You're drawing.
Oh. I said smash ball.
Yeah, it's a five letter.
Round two.
Oh, it's a five letter. Yeah, I keep forgetting the letters right there. Yeah.
Remember to look at the camera, Peter. That's not the only thing recording on it.
Okay, so you guys can see what words I pick, but they can't, so don't cheat.
It's Zelda.
It's not.
Close enough.
Don't take forever to guess mine. This is so bad.
No. Don't autocorrect.
What?
Oh!
No. Peach, this sucks.
You know, he just... He added Zelda characters in that I had not heard of, so this is probably one of them.
Zelda.
But what is this hot garbage world kicking in? PJ, what the
fuck is this?
This is
Oh, I guess that makes sense now.
Big brain!
I'm so big brain.
This should make sense now. That should make sense. That's the hair.
Yeah, I can kinda see it. Kinda.
What?
I'm so
big. These are the eyes.
It'll make more sense after.
It probably won't, dude.
No, it will. If you're a
and
gamer.
And then on this.
Fellow gamers, you will get it.
On this person's hand, it has.
some Zelda character. I don't know. Like,
how do you not know the Zelda character? It's one of the
It's a really good from one of the most classic Zelda games ever.
Sheik!
Oh.
Okay, no, no offense, that looked nothing like Sheik.
That looked like Sheik.
It was the eye.
That was Sheik eye.
Is that mask?
That's supposed to be the mask. It's supposed to be the mask that Sheik wears. Come on, guys, keep up.
Come on. Okay, let's go.
There's no skin color to determine it as a mask.
You have to do it like I'm a god.
God, move. Gods, Loki,
gods.
PJ is struggling, bro. Smash dislike because PJ is struggling.
That's
it's
a bruh.
Bruh.
Two things it could be. And it's a six-letter word, so it can't be the first option.
Stop, don't do that many. That's gonna take forever to end. Please don't.
Too bad, buddy.
Bruh.
Play the Jeopardy theme right now.
DDD? Oh my god, bruh. I didn't know that.
How are you not gonna know that?
All you did was a hammer.
Okay, so who has hammers in Smash? Three people.
Kirby.
Yeah, Kirby, Ice Climbers, and DDD.
What
the heck is this card?
This one's
really
bad.
It's just a card.
You
scrub in. Hey, no, don't do that. I'm
letting you.
Citrus is
voting to
get soupy.
What?
It's really bad. It's really hard to do.
I know it's really hard because the
is this sunlight? 79. I know.
It's not Samus.
How is that Samus? Samus doesn't have purple hair.
And it literally says that there are nothing in there. There's a spaceman. Oh, what is this called?
Hey, don't cheat by looking at the words.
Yeah,
I know. I can tell.
It's really bad.
Yeah. Oh, you told me.
Hey,
oh!
No, it's not Bannon, there's a space. That is not a good drawing for it,
but...
Oh, what is it?
Dude, he's white.
Shut up. He's not white. He's Japanese.
Yeah, Rainy, he's white!
I don't even know that.
That's not white.
You should've drawn the face of the guy and all the numbers for
him. I know, it sucked, okay? Rainy.
I don't know who this other guy is.
That one was hard. It should've just picked a peach.
Yeah.
Did you really
oh, got it.
What? Tide Pod.
What?
Yeah, that makes sense. This sucks.
There's no skin color one that I can do.
This is worse than mine.
Oh,
it's just Alex.
Yeah. Alex.
No, there's no skin color to do it because the hair is also the only skin. The skin color. No offense, if that's not your skin color. Bro. No offense.
Not any of our skin color.
This one's gonna be easy.
I mean, you, bro.
I just guessed my cat just again. It's gonna happen every year.
I mean, it's got four letters, so.
That's right. You guessed Link, Zelda, and then...
What's that kind of PJ shirt, you know that shirt you wear?
Yeah. Oh, that creepy guy. I wore that in our update episode.
Oh my god, he's gonna take care of this one. Zelda's in purple.
Zelda's
in purple.
What is this card?
Yes, you know there's a fill function?
I know, I'm doing that right now.
There's a vote kick. There's a vote kick function. There's a vote kick function too, guy.
No, don't. Oh, rip. Oops. I'm messing this up really badly. I'll make it have this thing.
Wow. This is so bad.
So I'm gonna get the notes. When it tells you guys are all gonna be like, oh!
I don't think we will.
I got it.
What?
Yeah.
What is this?
It's literally the worst drawing ever!
No!
Oh yeah, that
That's not good.
Okay,
bruh.
I mean, no, Keith. He has a blue eye. Oh my god. Add on the screen right now someone with a really big brain.
That's me.
Yeah, add a picture.
Can you edit a picture of me with a big brain?
I think five.
Oh, if you want to see Dr. Gamer Part 4, link. Put the link to Andrew's channel on screen right now, and
or
put the
just
video.
Or just below.
You're gonna put the link to my channel.
You don't have a channel. Join the Tater Squad. Right? Is that what it's called?
Yeah, join the Tater Squad.
What? You're so bad, bro. That is not a good thing.
No, I'm not done yet.
No one's gonna know that but me.
Yeah, because you're a cheater.
I ain't look at yours.
It makes total sense.
No one knows this guy is.
Yeah, that's your fault for putting it on, not my fault.
I'm voting to get you.
Oh my gosh, shut up.
Do you even care?
It's a Smash player. One that I get very upset over when he wins. Very, very upset over, actually. HBox.
That's his alt. Can you please start picking all the Zelda characters I put in this list?
That's his alt. How do you
please
not know this?
Pick a Zelda person, please. I put so many Zelda characters on this, and it's not even being used. I'm already on the foot.
Because PJ, no one's picking them because no one knows them.
Except me.
Except Andrew.
Kinda.
And kind of Ryan.
Then I pick HBox.
Don't pick any. Please pick Zelda characters, now I ask.
What? She's worse than mommy. Shut up.
I'm not done yet.
This looks like I just like took my 2-year old over the wall and like, let's go on the whiteboard now.
You called mine trash? No one's gonna know what this is.
It was exactly it's like Andrew's. You just trying to replicate it?
No.
That's the. Oh my god.
Like, nice one.
Not enough time.
It's so easy to draw, dude.
Yeah,
bruh.
You're gonna get killed on
bruh. Bruh.
Don't look.
Link.
Don't look.
Just auto link.
No, what? It's some random Zelda character, 100%.
What?
It's totally some random Zelda character.
I've exhausted
it. It's totally some BS Zelda character.
Stop calling the Zelda characters BS.
It totally is, right? Is it?
No!
Is it a Zelda character?
No.
That's a lie. It's some BS Zelda character.
I'm not gonna draw this person.
Zelda Zelda character was like
please don't tell me
this
is
like
them. Okay, good.
I have like something.
Are they in Smash?
No, it's a Zelda character.
It's a trophy.
Oh.
No one knows the name.
That doesn't make any sense.
This is so bad. This is like really bad.
It is really bad, Peach. What is this?
Is this supposed to be an eye patch or is that his nose? That's an eye patch. It's covering his nose though.
I can't draw this bit.
It's really up.
I don't know how to draw this.
I don't know how to draw him either because this is.
It was Midna.
What?
From Twilight Princess.
I told you. I literally told him no one would know what it is, and he's like, no, Andrew's gonna know what it is.
Midna has that thing that covers her face in Twilight
Princess. The steel shadow.
The steel shadow, yeah.
Why are we doing repeats?
Because no one's gonna pick the Zelda characters, dude.
Please start picking my Zelda characters.
There's 15 Zelda characters.
Please pick them now. We're already on round 4.
No one knows what they look like, dude.
Keej, everyone will get this one. I just want to tell you.
Xanax.
What?
It makes sense in a second.
That's
oh
a good body.
God, stop doing
that's
repeats.
A pretty good body for him, actually. That's so much better than your pink garbage, bro.
Stop doing repeats, please. Do my Zelda ones.
There wasn't a Zelda one.
He's a Skellington.
Can we please do another round, too? Because this is really short, this episode. Could please, like, one more round?
Yeah, we've been recording for
30
minutes. No, we have not. That is such a lie. How long have you been recording?
20 minutes.
That's how long we've been recording, not 30 minutes. That is not 30 minutes, I'm just saying.
Wait, no, what? I guessed it, dude.
Not 30 minutes.
No, right, I guessed it too late. Oh my gosh.
Let's see,
what do you
think? Demise? No,
Cyan,
no.
Pick Demise! Skyward Sword!
I know who that guy is.
My god! Pick Demise!
No.
Pick Demise!
Demise.
He's from Skyward Sword, which is the first game in the timeline. He's technically the first ever villain.
Cut all of that out.
No!
Just cut that entire part out.
Demise! 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 Demise!
There's no, not the right color for Medusa. Oh. That's an iron patch.
It doesn't have an iron patch.
It is.
No, it doesn't. That's the other dude.
He's got the shirt.
It doesn't have
an ice patch. Want to show off your horse? This, that, he has a horse, named Epona. No, not
it's not Epona.
Epona's actually...
It's just Star Fox, dude.
Don't tell him.
I had me that was a choice for you.
This is the last round. Oh my god, no one by reason.
If I do do another one, I'm gonna take out.
No, Zelda ones!
Okay, no one's gonna know the Zelda ones, dude.
No Zelda ones, it's gonna be Zelda.
Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick a card.
Obama's head.
Top 10.
Nigeria. What is this dude?
This looks like Mario. This is Wario.
Wait, I'm so confused.
Yeah, everyone is. Yeah, that is a terrible drawing.
Oh!
Where's my hair for you?
What? Okay. The long version of Doctor.
Oh, that's stupid.
Doctor
that
Gamer.
That was good though.
Doctor Gamer.
Not really, dude.
That's not even how his mustache looks.
That's so stupid. That's so stupid. You should put both of them.
Doctor Gamer.
Because I'm wrong. He said thank you.
DJ, he doesn't know any Zelda characters.
You should play Breath of the Wild though.
He's not gonna pick a Zelda character.
He's picking Zelda.
It's Link.
What do you pick?
Easy money.
Is that, are you done?
Stop saying that.
Are you done?
You gotta add more colors, more distinctive factors.
Bro.
Say like, please. That's not, what are you doing?
Just,
I'm not telling you.
It's so easy.
Stop.
Ganondorf?
No,
they're telling you how to worry about this.
I knew he was gonna pick
the one. You really could have drawn a Wario.
We added that one just for you, Brian.
I know, but.
Because we know you like WarioWare.
I literally added the one for you.
Clip of this character dancing up here, please.
What?
It's not a very good drawing, you know.
Shut up! King K!
Oh, tears! No one got it.
I didn't get it!
You should have put like. You know, you like abbreviate the things. You put DDD, you put K.
Can you please do one more round after
like,
this?
Put the whole...
Please?
No.
Why?
It's gonna make the video longer.
It won't. Please.
Could you guys three hands on your own?
Please, guys, can we do a longer one?
Oh my god.
Easy money. Free! As the winner.
Alright. The winner was Citrus. Congratulations.
Thank you so much for watching.
No, it's not over. No.
Smash the like button. Smash the like button. Thank you. Hopefully, you
cut the part out that he said.
Damn soul.
I can't.
Bye, guys.
I can't. I cancel P-Switch.
No, he doesn't get to P-Switch.
I cancel.
subscribe to my 2020 election campaign. I'm gonna.
Any last words, buddy? Let's zoom in on your head, that outro.
Okay, turn on now.
Okay, do something funny.
The Legend of Zelda.
Okay.
Hey, if you made it this far, just wanted to say thank you so much for watching our episode of Nintendo P-Switch. We had a lot of fun doing Scribble.io Nintendo Edition. So just a quick honorable mention, we forgot to mention while we were recording. So Spider-Man, Tom Holland, Spider-Man was in the MCU for Disney from Captain America Civil War through Spider-Man Far From Home. All those movies was part of the Disney MCU. So, and Sony still owned them, but Disney and Sony were collaborating. So Sony owns it, but Disney was using Spider-Man, and Sony was giving Disney 5% of profit, but they wanted more. They wanted more. They said 50. So Sony's like, no, we're just going to take him out completely. You guys have been way too greedy, so we're just going to take Spider-Man out. So the news was for like a month or something, Spider-Man was out of the MCU, so he's just going to be part of like Sony's universe, which was super disappointing because Spider-Man Far From Home left off on such a huge cliffhanger. So that was so disappointing. But finally, a month later, after all this news, they announced that Spider-Man is back in the MCU, Disney is getting 25% of the profit, and now Spider-Man's own movie is coming out July 16th, 2021. So Spider-Man is back in the MCU. He's back. So just wanted to quickly mention that. I know it's not really related to Nintendo too much, but just a quick honorable mention I wanted to say. So thank you so much again for watching this episode of Nintendo P-Switch, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye. Oh, my God.